I'm Reggie Ponder, the real critic, and this is the 511. That's movie information in 51 seconds by one critic. That's me, starting.
I like being a vampire, son.
I'm good at this. I was never very good at being human.
Immortality is the miracle. We are blessed.
New this week is Daybreakers, an original horror film that I really wasn't too excited about seeing. For the record, I hate scary movies. Either they are really scary or too phony that it's laughable. Well, Daybreakers is scary, but it's also very interesting. This is a sci-fi horror film where vampires have taken over the world and people on the brink of extinction threatening the vampire's blood supply. So while the vampire nation is trying to find a blood substitute to survive, humans and a few rogue vampires are trying to save the human race. Now, vampires seem to be in vogue these days, with Twilight, The Vampire Diaries, True Blood, and now this. But Daybreakers is a smart and provocative film with Ethan Hawke, Sam Neill, and William Dafoe that is well acted, very gory, and full of action. Vampire fans should love this film, and I really love the interaction between family members who were vampires and those who were not. I also like the fact that black people were part of the future. Daybreakers is a refreshing change of pace from the run-of-the-mill horror film, and it's definitely worth watching if you like this type of thing, and interesting to watch if you do not.
Can anyone hear me?
You wanna feel how it feels?
They found us. They're everywhere.
You wanna know that it doesn't hurt me.
Reggie Ponder, the real critic.